Okay, Kurt, I also noticed in your notes that you wanted to see what the maximum stack this tool can do. And this type of die, you really can't cut thick stacks too well, but we're going to try. I've got 7 layers folded over, so it's 14 layers. Now, it did not successfully cut 14 layers, but with a different type of die, that is possible.